How come you can fly?
Anyone can fly. You want to try? Aw, haven't you cooled off yet, Tink? Just a little bit of pixie dust. There, now you can fly.
So Wendy's not one of the chosen ones?
There are seven, supposedly. And Maleficent says she's not one of them. Hoist anchor as soon as possible. Leave all the dead weight behind, including her.
After the trouble of capturing her? And why those seven? What is Maleficent planning anyway?
Who knows? As long as it means getting Kyrie's heart back, I couldn't care less.
You're wasting your time.
The Heartless have devoured that girl's heart. I'll stake me other hand it's lost forever.
I will find it, no matter what.
Captain?
What?
The prisoners have escaped. What's more, Peter Pan is with them.
Blast that Peter Pan. All right, then. Bring the hostage to me cabin, Smee. Hop to it.
What is it, Tink?
Peter? Peter Pan?
Wendy!
Please, hurry! The pirates are coming!
What? I'll be right up there. Just hold on!
Wendy?
Yes?
Is there another girl in there with you?
Oh, why, yes. But she seems to be asleep. She hasn't budged an inch.
Kyrie? Kyrie!
Wendy! Hey, let's get up there!
Got it. I'm gonna grab this chest first.
Come on,
go!
No, it's got the help here. Range too.
Take that! Give me strength!
Health there. How did he kill me in one hit?
Come on!
Wendy! Come on, Tink! Not now! Well, this is as far as I can go. I gotta help Wendy.
quite a codfish, that Riku, running off with that girl without even saying goodbye.
Run off where? Tell me, where did he go?
To the ruins of Hollow Bastion, where Maleficent resides. But you won't be going there. Unless you intend to leave your little pixie friend behind. Hand over the Keyblade and I'll spare your lives. Glad I'm merciful, unlike the Heartless. So, which will it be? The Keyblade or the Plank? It's him! The crocodile that took me hand! Oh, Speed! He's after me other hand! I can't stay here! Go away! Oh, I can't stand the sight of him! Me! You take care of them!
Oh, shit.
Fly, Sora! Just believe, and you can do it.
Nice.
Thanks, Peter.
Hey, don't mention it. You didn't think I'd leave you and Tink behind, did you?
I didn't think you'd leave Tink behind. I don't think you care about leaving me behind. You're all going down.
Did you finish them off?
Aye, Captain. They walked the plank, every last one of them.
Peter Pan, blast you!
Ready to make a splash, you codfish? Now it's your turn to walk the plank.
Get me on the hand!
Kairi couldn't wake up, so maybe she's really lost her...
Shh! Sora!
I still can't believe it. It really flew. Wait till I tell Kairi. I wonder if she'll believe me. Probably not.
You can bring her to Neverland sometime. Then she can try it herself.
Yeah.
If you believe, you can do anything, right?
Mm-hmm.
I'll find Kairi. I know I will. There's so much I want to tell her about flying, the pirates, and everything else that's happened.
What's that, Tink? What about the clock tower? You say there's something there.
Times to grab these, I'm pretty sure. Pretty sure that's how it works. Maybe a dump, but. Let's save. And I'm pretty sure I've tried this before, but I'm curious as to what happens if you don't start flying and jump off. Pretty sure it just makes you fly. Yeah. You'll find the shorts, don't give up. Okay, but there's something. There's something. There's supposed to be something here. Hey Sora. When we grow up, let's get off this island. We'll go on real adventures, not this kid stuff. Sure, but isn't there anything fun to do now? Hey, you know the new girl at the mayor's house? She arrived on the night of the meteor shower.
Bring her here without at least using a vessel. Remember, relying too heavily on the dark powers could cost you your heart. a castaway. Though his world perished, his heart did not. When we took the princess from his castle, he apparently followed her here through sheer force of will. But fear not. No harm will come to you. He is no match for your power.
My power?
Yes. The untapped power that lies within you. Now, child, it's time you awakened that power and realized your full potential.
Peter, are you really going back to Neverland?
Afraid so. But we can see each other anytime. As long as you don't forget about Neverland, that is. Oh boy, she's getting steamed again. Do me a favor. Look after her for me, will ya?
Sure, why not?
What? Peter remains with me as long as I remember him. You'll find Kyrie if she remains in your heart. Yes. Alright. I think that's everything. For now, at least. There's more stuff to come back, but I'm not sure if I'm gonna get to that or not this playthrough. Well, we found the Navi gummy piece. Let's go back to town. Sid'll install it on the ship once we bring it to him. There's a tournament being held at the Colosseum. Here, there's a great reward for the winner. Yeah, probably. By 1,000 potions. Also, no. Candles, please. Thank you.
See ya. Deep freeze.
Oh.
Deep freeze.
Up. little shop. Grab some potions or chests. Take potions. Item, make something, blah blah blah. And like a bunch of items. Welcome. Synthesize, hang on. No, okay. Mega potion, synthesize. Power synthesize. And good angle synthesize. Power tank synthesize. He even got us his house to live in. I don't know how I'll ever repay his kindness. Say, I hear you three are fighting the Heartless. I thought I might be able to help you, so I made this. Change it better. For us? But of course, Pinocchio and I can't thank you enough. We'll do anything we can to help you. I'm being good even without Tiffany's help. I'm not sure, look what I picked up this time. That's it. There you go. Same catcher. Yuffie. Okay, that's all. Now I'll grab this chest. Wishing star. Yeah, that's not as good as one I have, but. Damn. Looks like he found the other one. Let me see it. Okay, wait here. I'll get it installed right now.
Shala!
Now, just remember what Donald said to you. No frowning, no sad faces.
How can you be so cheerful? There's still no sign of your king. Aren't you worried?
I'm worried.
The king told us to go out and find the key bearer, and we found you, so as long as we stick together, it'll all work out okay.
Yeah.
You just gotta believe in yourself, that's all.
Just believe.
I believe in you.
Where am I? Long ago, people lived in peace, bathed in the warmth of the light. Everyone loved the light. The people began to fight over it. They wanted to keep it for themselves. and darkness was born in their hearts. The darkness spread, swallowing the light in many people's hearts. It covered everything, and the world disappeared. But small fragments of light survived in the hearts of children. With these fragments of light, children rebuilt the lost world. It's the world we live in now. But the true light sleeps deep within the darkness. That's why the worlds are still scattered, divided from each other. But someday, the door to the innermost darkness will open, and the true light will return. So listen, child, even in the deepest darkness, there will always be a light to guide you. Believe in the light, and the darkness will never defeat you. Your heart will shine with its power and push the darkness away. Do you understand, Kyrie? Kyrie?
What's the matter?
Nothing. Kyrie? Did you call me?
I installed that navigation dummy. But, you know, that place is crawling with Heartless. Don't say I didn't warn you. Here, take this along. Thank you. Now it's time to leave. I mean, there's probably some more stuff I could get, but yeah, I'll do it later. Wait, no, there is something I definitely want to do. Find any more of these stones, bring them to me. Alright. Now there's one other thing I wanna do. I wanna go turn the Dalmatians, go give the Dalmatians to her I don't fucking remember their names. Pongo and Perdita or something like that? Hang on, I can check. Yeah, Pongo and Perdita. I'm surprised I got that right.
Here!
Who are you?
Thunder!
Who are all of 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 you?
Thunder! Thunder! Thunder!
Oh, okay. this isn't the last thing I want to do. I want to just check and see if there's anything I can do here. Do you remember seeing a man with spiky hair at the Coliseum?
Yep.
I wonder if he's still searching for his friend. Sora, if you see him, please tell him to be careful. He's not that friendly, but we all care about him dearly. Show us how it's done. I sure envy you for seeing the keyhole. Well, next time. I just wanted to see what this said. At this point in the game. Got another present. RIG and Metro Shark. Nice. Alright, now we can leave. Oh god, it's a lot harder. Head on to the new world. Hold on, Donald. We don't know what's out there. Why don't we revisit other worlds first? I'm sure we'll find some new items. Nope. Let's not do that. gosh, look at that. I know this place. Hollow Bastion. Oh, that's strange. I wonder why Phyllis want them inside right here. Aw, oh, you're just hungry. Hey, I'm serious. Let's go. Alright, we made it to Hollow Bastion. Alright, well, I'm gonna end up here. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys later. Peace.